You know I never admit it, but you were always my favorite. And everyone could see it, but I just couldn't help it. 'Cause you made me smile, you made me believe you were like a father to me. And even though I don't see you now,
at home with the Big D and catching up with Denvah. She's got some brand new music out and it's called Just the Beginning, the new single. And I'm pleased to say it's the first time that we've spoken with Denvah and she joins us now. Hey Denvah, congratulations on this new music. You must be absolutely buzzing.
Yeah, I guess you could say that. I mean, first time doing anything like this. Kind of cool.
You had a bit of help with some pretty big names through the music industry as well. How did that all come about?
Well, so Jeremy Maru played guitar and a bit of bass and stuff for me on the EP, which was awesome. We kind of met for the first time at Tamworth. That was my first Tamworth. It kind of has just gone from there, and he's supported me since then and pretty much just done anything he could to help me, which I will forever be grateful for. Really blessed to have someone like that.
So someone who loves the music industry, loves country music and grew up with that, what was your first Tamworth like? Tell us about the experience.
Oh, it was so fun. Like, I had an idea about, like, what it'd be like, but I think that was, like, going to Tamworth, that was the time where I was like, yes, this is definitely what I want to do. So, yeah, it was kind of like that click for me. I was like, yeah, this is what I want to do. And I met Casey Chambers, so I was one happy girl.
And obviously Casey would have been someone that you grew up with. How's your music tastes and inspiration changed since you first got listening to music?
Well, I definitely, at a young age, it was just country. Like, all I listened to was country because that's all my mum would put on. And country music now reminds me of cleaning, because whenever we used to clean the house, mum would blare, you know, Alan Jackson just on top note. So it just reminds me of cleaning now. But now that I've gotten older and I'm kind of, you know, discovering things for my own, I still love country. It's like my first love. But I've gotten into like Ed Sheeran, Taylor Swift when she was younger, that kind of thing.
So when someone starts playing Chattahoochee, on go the cleaning gloves, eh?
Yes.
What do you hope to achieve in the next, obviously this is a terrible time to try and get gigs and get me in the music industry, but it's not going to last forever. We're going to be around at Tamworth again next year and doing it. Have you organised some things to do in Tamworth?
Not yet, but I'm really keen to get down there, and because, yeah, this will be my first Tamworth with actually, you know, something out there and release. I'm just really excited just to get in amongst it, you know.
So if you had an opportunity to do a collaboration with someone, who's some of the people on the dream list, so to speak, that you'd like to work with?
I know this is like a long shot, but Ed Sheeran has always been up there. His songwriting skills are out of this world, so he'd definitely be up there. Caitlin Shadbolt, Missy Lancaster, those kind of people, I think it'd be really fun to get with them and just jam out. I think that would be cool.
Well, it sounds like you've got your head screwed on right and you want to do the right thing. The single is called Just the Beginning. What can we look forward to in the future in your music writing and other music that you'll be putting out in the future?
It's always been my thing to write music that people can relate to or connect to in some way. And since releasing the EP, I've got a couple of people saying like, oh, you know, the first time I heard this, I was doing this, and now it just reminds me of, you know, something really happy or something like that. And it's those times that make me realize like this is where I'm making music. So I think in the future, I just really want to keep doing that kind of thing and just writing stuff that's positive and can connect to a whole range of ages.
Her name is Denvah, D-E-N-V-A-H, and you can have a look up on all of the streaming services, all of the social media, and keep in touch with it. And make sure you get in touch with your local radio station and request to hear that song. Denvah, it's been great to catch up with you tonight, and we certainly look forward to doing it again next year in Tamworth.
I gotta tell you, I'm glad we met, 'cause I sure